Yes, might be.
Can you compare atmosphere of Radhashtami and Jamashtami?
The value of Janmashtami in the heart of every living being. Everybody wants to connect to the God and know about God, Supreme God. So it's very important for all living beings to act. When the Krishna appear in our heart, our all ignorance go out. Right? Without His appearance, without His mercy, appearance then. Appear means He comes in my heart. I start feeling Him. But what I will do with Him? Only looking to Him? Or developing knowledge with Him? What to do? What is my prayojan? What is the goal for me? He appears, He is waiting. He appears in your house, He is here. So what to do? When He appears inside you, what to do? Your love, your sharing, your offering, your thinking, that is devotion. That is love. And that love is coming from Radhika. He only pleased by love. When you say love means Radha, Prem means Radha. Rag means Radha. Bhakti means Radha. Bhakti, what is Bhakti? Bhakti has two sons. Both become old in Vrindavan, Jnana and Vairagya. Why? Bhakti is the mother, and Jnana and Vairagya is the son. Mother become young, and Jnana and Vairagya become old. In Vrindavan, there is only bhakti, no need of jnana and no need of vairagya. You stay in Vrindavan and you promise that I will do the niyam seva for Kartik Mas. Whole Kartik you cannot follow your niyam. What about other business? 1 month you cannot follow. Someday you have to break it, your niyam. Because there is no vairagya, you cannot do. Someday, you see, in the Kartik Mas, there is an Annakoot function, Govardhan Puja. And in Govardhan Puja, everything is offering to Krishna, and then you take prasad. Where is the Kartik Mas? No, you cannot keep it. I try to do in the age of 30 is too much austerity and too much vairagya. But I cannot do it. After some time, it changes. And you feel the mercy in that when you change for mercy. Vairagya means for Suska, dry person, who is attached with Krishna, he is very naughty. Naughtiness means something he will do that you cannot keep it. This is mercy. And Swamini Mercy, who always gives her kripa, motherly. When you take shelter from me, she feed you. Mother feed her breast. Feeding means I am ignorant. She teach how to drink the milk. how to feeding. I baby don't know even where to my food is. Mother teach, this is the place to feed. You have to shut like this. She pressed the milk in the mouth to test, and then baby knows how to take it. So this way she teaches our bhakti, devotion, how to please Krishna. Navel-to-navel connection with mother. Every baby has navel connection, right, with mother. Mm-hmm. So we have also navel connection with Swami. Mm-hmm. Guru Kripa is with. Mm-hmm. Guru is the navel connection of Swami. And we, if we connect, take the center of our Guru or Gurudev, we get the navel connection. That is navel connection. A Guru Ashraya is the navel connection. So, who realized Krishna, he got the mercy of Krishna. Then Krishna said, if you want to do something, take the shelter of Radhika to learn the service, bhakti, to give prayer. Then, you see, Vrindavan is the Radha has been very, very serious. You know this. You are also going there. The biggest function in Vrindavan, Braj area, is Radha. Highest Barsane. Only take the dust in Barsane, in Radha's. From so many days they are mad and doing only kirtan. Every, you will see all who is really devoted to Krishna, they are in Radhasmi Vrindavan. They cannot leave Radha. Vrindavan is a place for Radhasmi, and out of Vrindavan place for Janmasmi. Here, without Krishna you cannot understand Radha, and without Radhika you cannot understand. When you say Radhe, Krishna become happy, and when you say Hare Krishna, Radhika becomes happy. He opens the door to come Vrindavan. You see. In ISKCON they teach you Hare Krishna. Why? That you can open your door of Vrindavan to go and to understand that. And Vrindavan, everyone say Radhe Radhe to please Krishna. Because Krishna happy when you say Radhe Radhe. Ek dehi do pran. In one body two souls, and two body one soul. Abheda bheda tattva mahapusena. There is no difference. Bhakta make the difference to Dekta Rasa.